the age of the site is the age of the erosion.
Exactly.
And it could be tens of thousands of years. So sometimes you can read the stone, even if it doesn't have hieroglyphs on top of it. Which actually, all the mainstream